first baseman, Rick Chamberlain.
Yes, it is. Charleston.